helping you guys. Sorry that there's like a big ass crack in my screen, because I just can't take care of anything, and I dropped all my shit, so yeah. Look, speaking of cracked shit, bro, I don't even know why that was up there. I'm supposed to go throw this away. I think I just got home. I went to go eat breakfast, like a really late breakfast with my grandparents, and I'm back now. I'm gonna go see YG today, so it's a good day. I've never seen him live, so I'm really, really excited. He tweeted yesterday that he was gonna be on Fairfax performing Big Bang, and y'all know that I had to be there, so yeah. I'm gonna go there today. Since I don't work anymore, I could kind of just do what I want. Like, I feel so free, I guess. But yeah, I'm gonna take a shower, and then I'm gonna my makeup, find something to wear. I really don't know what to wear. And then I'll talk to you guys. I'm sweating my shit right now. It's so hot in here. But it's even hotter outside, so I don't really know. So y'all might notice something different about me. I am tanner. Actually, I feel like I got tanner. I don't know how. Like, I haven't really been doing anything. I've been sick. So I'm finally feeling better though. Thank you to everyone who was like recommending me good teas and stuff. You guys are the best. Dyed my hair platinum. I don't think I've showed it in a video yet, so I'm super excited to show you guys. I think it looks pretty good. Like, I feel like a new bitch, dead ass. Like, once I got my hair done, I was like, you know what? If I used to know you, I'm sorry, that's the old me. New day, new loops. But yeah, I'm really with it. Like, I feel like it looks pretty good on me. So, not to like gas myself, but I look good, okay? YouTube is freaking great. My subscribers are freaking great. I'm just freaking happy. Like, I feel so much better. I feel like I'm back on my bullshit. Like, sun's out, tits out, high school's out, new me is fucking out. Like, that's just what I'm going with. And as of right now, I feel good. Kanye West also dropped his new album. Let me tell you what I think, because no one asked for my opinion. I'm not saying like I know music or whatever, because I don't, but I know what I like and I know what I don't like. I thought the album was pretty good, better than I thought it would be. I like the song with 070 Shake. That one was really pretty, and I like the one that he made about Kim. I thought that one was really nice. But honestly, I don't think it was one of his best projects. Like, he's not as timeless as he used to be. Like, his older albums, you could listen to those shits like anytime. Like, I could bump Graduation right now and like think nothing of it. Like, everyone would like still like get hype. But you know, I think about it in 5 years, if I'm bumping Ye, it's just like, I don't know, I don't think it has like the longevity that it should. But whatever, that's just my thoughts. No one asked, and you guys probably don't care, but I'm just here to care, because that's what I do on my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is just literally hours of me talking about shit that no one asked for. So yeah, it's like my biggest talent, probably, oversharing. I got this CoverGirl thing. It's like a luminizer, so I just use this wherever I want more color. Does it make me look tanner? Am I glowing? I think I just look red.
Like Boogie, life is amazing. It is what it should be. Been here for me and all hunters, it makes them go crazy. Wham, 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 wham. Bitch, I'm a baby.
Pray when you're living like it, they supposed to hate. I hit pan on my, ooh. It's like some Inception shit right here. I hit pan on this too. You guys are always asking me for like different products, and oh. I do have a new favorite lip combo. I use MAC Strip Down. The NYX London is like an exact dupe for this.
From a whole nother planet, ice on my neck, lenses, ice on my neck, lenses, got these little lenses, ice on me, I'm standing
there. And then I get honey love and dab it on. Say she is.
She's up to my toes, girl. She work.
Yeah. Gonna do my hair now. I'm just gonna curl it a little bit. Sorry if the fan is really loud. I'm gonna put on my pants now, and then I'll put on my shoes, and then I'll show y'all the fit. Okay, so these glasses are from Zaful. I low-key scammed them. They look hella weird if you put them on though, like, they look like they're up. Actually, they look pretty cute. My necklace and my earrings are from Forever 21. This is from Honeybee. I'm gonna do a try-on haul. And then these are from like some place at the mall, Spire at the West Covina Mall. And then I'm just wearing my Air Force Ones. And my backpack is from Forever 21. What's up, you guys? We have Em here, say hey.
Hey.
And we're on our way to go see YG on Fairfax, and I'm excited as fuck. Been here probably like 15 minutes.
Yeah, we're trying to find parking, but I think we just found a place.
We found some parking in here. It says complimentary parking, $10 or something, so it's like, why not?
Yeah.
So yeah, we're gonna park in there, and then we're gonna go see YG, and I'm excited as fuck. So it's great. We just have to wait for them.
Hey! I wanna shout out the police for not tripping on us and they finding us. Usually niggas like us will have some crazy shit to say about them, but shout out to the police for letting us do this shit. I love y'all motherfuckers, my arm on the way, I'm out this bitch.
I'm so sweaty.
Hey, my IG was pretty fire.
Dude, not gonna lie.
Did you say not that bad?
I said not gonna lie.
I was like, what do you mean?
Oh, man.
Bro, we were really so close fun. To him, too.
We were like right there. Like, literally.
Right there. Oh my god. Alright, so we're back in the car. Fuck, I cannot do this. We're back in the car, and it was amazing. It was good, huh, Em?
Yeah, it was really good.
We got so close to YG, dude. Like
we got his sweat, basically.
Pretty much. Like, I breathe the same air as YG, so no one can talk shit to me ever again in my entire life. So, yeah. And Big Sean, too. Like, it was just... Oh, fuck, I just made eye contact with someone in the car. That was really awkward. And it was cute, too. Okay, and we saw Big Sean, and it was just too much for me. Like, I think I'm pregnant, but...
I think you are.
Yeah, like, I could feel it. Like, I just had to see them. It's like, bam.
And you can't forget about the most important thing, about all those people going up to you.
It was so nice. Some girls came up to me, and it was, like, I don't think you guys get how excited I get after that. Like, my whole day is made just because some girls came up to me. So shout out to you guys if you're watching this. You guys fucking made my day. So yeah. And then we're gonna go eat Fat Sal's because that sounds bomb as fuck. Then we're gonna go. Okur.
Okur.
Leo. Okay. Okay, so we left the Grove. We're going back home now. I'm pretty tired. Are you tired?
Yeah, I'm really tired.
But it was a good ass day, like, not gonna lie. Like, everything just went well. It was good as fuck. Can't even complain about anything. It was cold, so I got a jacket. And then I got people that depend on me. And yeah. Alright, you guys, so that was pretty much it for my day. It's like 9:30 now. I'm gonna go get something to eat just because Fat Sal's fucked up my order, so I didn't really eat my burger that much just because there was sauce on it and I fucking hate sauce. I don't know why. I just hate like anything with flavor. Saying it out loud makes me sound stupid as fuck. But yeah, I'm not really a big fan of flavor. You know, call me white, whatever, sorry. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and if you guys want more vlogs, let me know. Sorry that I still suck. I've said like 1,000 freaking times, but yeah, I will get better. Okay.
Half a mile.
All right, bye.